Look, as Yvonne says, I'm Ian Austin, I'm the MP for Dudley. It's great to be here, to welcome you to Dudley. It's fantastic to see Yvonne's introduction to what I think is the greatest place in the world, so it's fantastic that you're all here. It's great that you're here at Dudley College as well. This is officially the best college in the country. It was the first college to be awarded outstanding status, so it's achieving great things, driving up educational standards, providing thousands of apprenticeships, helping hundreds of local businesses, and attracting new investments and new industries and new businesses to the Black Country. So it's something that we're really, really proud of. They've transformed the town centre as well with a brilliant new campus, which is just the other side of the gardens across the road. It was great to see, wasn't it, the air cadets? Weren't they fantastic? I thought that was brilliant. And it's fantastic to see, I mean, I saw the list of the distinguished doctors and clinicians that are here, and I think that's brilliant too. I want to welcome Chris Baker and Paul Howard here today. I think, I mean, I've heard lots about what you do from Yvonne, and I've read details of what you do as well, and I think it's extraordinary, that you do so much with a staff of just 7 people. I think only 3 of them are full-time. I think that's remarkable. So I think we should thank Chris and Paul for everything they do. Let's give them a round of applause. Well, Elaine and all the trustees, I think what you do is remarkable. I think we've got to thank the regional volunteers who help and provide support for people with lupus. And let's not forget that most of them have got lupus themselves as well. So I think we should thank them. Let's give them a round of applause. You all have forgotten more than I'll ever know about lupus. But I want to promise you that I'm available to help and support your work in Parliament. If there is anything that I can do to support this organisation. And there's one reason, of course, that I say that. And she's sitting right here, as you can see, a brilliant vice chair, the chair of the West Midlands group. And that's and a fantastic campaigner, I think. Yvonne Lawton, MD. Let's give her a round of applause.
That's what we are as a people. I think
that sort of spirit of generosity and community commitment and campaigning that makes us, I think, the greatest country in the world. So I think the impact of the work you do, it goes way beyond this meeting today, way beyond the regional groups, but it's actually part of what makes Britain, you know, the greatest place in the world. So I want to thank you for everything that you do, the funds that you raise, the work that you do, the difference, the service that you give, and the difference that you make. And I want to promise, as a result of Yvonne's work, that I'll do everything I can to help you in the future. So welcome to Dudley, thanks for being here, and thanks for everything you do. Thank you very much.